The Commission for Public Complaints, as we've mentioned, has been asked to look into the RCMP's controversial seizure of weapons in High River, Alberta. Our Daniel Priscilides is live in Ottawa now, and he is tracking federal reaction to this. So, Daniel, of course, this is just coming out, but what can you tell us? Is there precedence for this kind of investigation?
Well, I mean, there certainly is a procedure for this, so it's not completely unheard of that there would be what Commissioner Paulson of the RCMP calls a chair-initiated investigation into this. So there certainly would be a process for this to go forward. What we also know is that now we do have the letter that RCMP Commissioner Bob Paulson sent to the Complaints Commissioner, the Commission, rather, for Public Complaints against the RCMP. About the actions of RCMP in High River. Essentially, what he's doing is, after a week of referring calls always to local authorities, now finally responding and stepping into the situation and saying there needs to be an investigation of what goes on. Now, I should note that nowhere in his letter does he actually criticize the actions of the RCMP. In fact, at one point, he does say that he's very proud of the heroic response to the flooding situation in High River that the Mounties had. However, he also says, "I am quite concerned by the sharp criticism that has arisen in the media with respect to the gun seizures from evacuated homes." So that is something that obviously has caught his attention. There has been a week of controversy about this, and not a whole lot of comment from the RCMP in the meantime. And he says he's troubled by the criticism, and that's why he wants the Public Complaints Commission to look into the actions of the RCMP to see if they were well-founded, to see if they were reasonably executed and in accordance with our policies. So that's been his response, and it certainly is a remarkable turn of events given how silent the head office of the RCMP has been over this issue for the last week.
Yeah, and I think it is interesting that he also refers to the situation as gun seizures, because repeatedly we've been told from RCMP on the ground in Alberta that they were simply securing guns and not seizing them. So the wording is interesting. What are we hearing, if anything, from the federal government, MPs or members of the Conservative Party? Because for much of this, they've been saying, talk to, Alberta officials.
Yeah, they haven't said anything yet. The letter literally just came out moments ago, so there hasn't been much reaction yet from, say, the Prime Minister's office or from federal MPs.
All right, but certainly a story I know you're going to continue to track, and we are looking for more reaction to this. Thank you so much, Daniel, for joining us.
Anytime.
That is Daniel Priscilides in Ottawa. We also want your opinion on this story. It is, again, the subject of our daily web poll, and we're asking, how would you classify the Mounties' actions in the High River? You can log on to Sun News Network.ca to cast your vote.